Even though we were for practicing Krishna consciousness and all that from a very young age, I never took it into myself or tried to implement it in my daily activities. My father planned a trip to Mayapur, and when I went to the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu temple there, there was a kirtan going on there. All of the devotees were singing, they were dancing. The atmosphere made me really happy, and that's when I wanted to get to know something more about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But after that trip, my life changed. I wanted to start chanting because that was what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told.
I first learned of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many years ago while in school from my history textbooks, and just as any other historical figure of the bhakti movement. It was only after my association with ISKCON I really could know who Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was.
When I first came in touch with Krishna consciousness and was about to start chanting Hare Krishna, one of the devotees came to me and asked to please chant one more extra mantra before starting the chanting. I was little interested in this mantra because, you know, Hare Krishna and all we used to hear a lot in TV serials and, you know, other places. But this particular mantra was really special.
I heard about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when I was hardly 4 or 5 years. Usually children at that age like to listen to stories. So when I used to ask my father to tell some stories, he used to tell the pastimes of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and I'm really happy I have heard his pastimes from a young age.
Actually, when I came to ISKCON with my friend Yukta, that is time I first time heard about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
I came to know about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu maybe around 7 or 8. So I was attracted by the way they described how he was doing Sankirtan, and I was very attracted to Kirtan, so I started learning Mridanga.
The first time I heard was in the year 1978 or 79 when I visited ISKCON Bombay Temple. I had darshan of Radha Rasbihari ji, and then the next altar I saw, you know, two deities with hands raised up, and I was surprised because I had never seen a temple of where, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there. So I didn't even know who they were. So there was a devotee there, and I asked him, who are they? So first time I heard, this is Lord Chaitanya, this is Nityananda. And I was wondering, why they are on the altar? Are they God? Because I am not aware of Chaitanya. So that was quite surprising for me. And the first introduction to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was that.